My name is Kate. I will be your host for today, walking everybody through this wonderful ethnic phenomenon that we call EthnicFest. So excited. Interesting fact about Davy D, few things actually. One is that his fingers were individually kissed by baby Jesus. He's that good. Absolutely wonderful. Anyway, his family originated, I know, right? 11th century Bologna, I believe. De Stefano, the name. Famous for its bologna. So as you're eating your sausages today, please take a moment and say a prayer for Davy D. Anyway, are you ready? Next
up. And my Roman nose.
And his Roman physique. It's beautiful. Up next, we have Tony Wicks, an ethnic phenomenon all of his own. Family from Sussex, I believe. Sussex, absolutely. I'm so good. He is multilingual. I believe he speaks a few languages, maybe five or six. And in 2012, he bought a car. So excited. Not another moment. I can't wait. Tony Wicks.
Go, Tony!
Good now, strummer guitar a little bit. That's pretty good. Mike should be on or anything.
All right, thank you very much. I'm going to do a couple folky type covers here for you today. We're going to start off with one by Josh Ritter. It's called Kathleen. Stars, you are the northern lights. They try to shine in through your window, you're too close and too bright. They try and they try, but everything that they do is the ghost of a trace of a pale imitation of you. I'll be the one to drive you back home, Kathleen. Party was made with the night air and the chance that a smile will wipe itself off of your face to one of the boys in your line. You say that you're hip to their tricks and you're strong, but a virgin world, it's her heart never once had a song. I'll be the one to drive you back home, Kathleen. Have you back by the break of day, going your way anyway, if you'd like to come along, I'll be yours for a song. Drive by the light of the moon. The next time we meet, a new kind of hello. Both our hearts have a secret, only both of us know. Out the night that I drove you back home, Kathleen, I drove you home, I drove you home. Well, la-da-da-da. Thank you very much. The next one's by man calls himself Iron and Wine. This is Upward Over the Mountain. Since it's so hot out today, this is a song by the Decemberists called Summersong. Swallowed by waves. blue of the bay. I'm in deep, far beneath, with all of that sailor slowly slipping to sleep. Oh, 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 la di da di da. Lips parted like a flag of unfurled. She's grand, bending for hands, digging deep into the sleep of the sand. Oh, 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 la di da di da.
I actually have one of my own pieces prepared for today. This is a song I wrote. It's called My Choice. Thank you. think that I'm a fool. But it's just something that I do. Watch out, yeah, and I chose you. Well, I choose you. From another one from the Decemberists. This is called Of Angels and Angles. By a band called The Dispatch. It's called The Way It Goes.
Don't whisper the screams at me now, so that I don't forget how to see my good shot on my mother's knee. How did that shot me? And it's trot-trot to Boston, and trot-trot to Lynn, and trot all the way over here. But don't let me fall, cause I'm slipping through your legs. 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 The light, hold that ladder until I get lost, and I'll let you be an arm's length away so I can reach you and tell me all the day. we cha-cha to Boston and cha-cha to Lynn and trot all the way home again. But don't let me fall in, cause I'm slipping through your lanes. 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 Yeah, yeah, yeah. So where are you going? Did you follow me? And how could you see so well, so well? You were helpless like a dove. But what did you say when I pulled it out? Did you shout? Did you shout? Or did you? I'm slipping through your lanes, and I'm slipping through your lanes. I'm slipping through your lanes. I'm slipping through your lanes. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So where are you going? Did you follow me? And how could you see so well, so well? And you were helpless like a dove, babe. But what did you say when they pulled it out? Did you shout? Did you shout? Or did you?
One. I want to thank all the guys at Velma real quick for giving me a chance to come out here and play. Appreciate that. Everybody else has a good rest of the day. Hopefully the rain holds out. We can all have some more good pierogies and whatever else good's down here. Potato pancakes I'm looking forward to. We got one last one. This is called Jezebel. This is also by Iron and Wine.
Jezebel, she was born to be the woman I would love. Hold like the breeze, half as tight as both our eyes closed. Who seen Jezebel, she went walking where the cedars lined the road. The blouse on the ground, she could see the ducks come running, singing, "Rain, we swear we'll love you more." And only Jezebel, it's she. You are for seen Jezebel, she was born to be the woman we could blame. Make me a beast, have as brave, I'd be the same. Who seen Jezebel, she was certainly the spark for all I've done. The window was wide, she could see the dogs come running. Jezebel. Who seen Jezebel, she'll the mountain last. As long as I can wait, wait like the dawn, how it aches to meet the day. Who's seen Jezebel, she was certainly the spark for all I've done. The windows wide, she can see the dogs come running.